What you're seeing here is the spot closest to the road. You can see the stumps been pulled out. One of the next things to do is going to be to fill these holes in, and then these will become campsites. So where this log is, the plan is to have a hydrant here, water spigot, and so there'll be two campsites here. One campsite is for over here, and one campsite's back a few feet. Trying to make the campsites approximately 30 feet deep by 40 feet wide, which will give a accommodation for a teardrop or for a tent or both. And so we're trying to make this accommodate both. And then the top will have a turn circle. These will be a back-end campsite. You can see that definitely made a lot of progress. Still got more work to do. At some point we're gonna run out of day, but we have made so much progress. So this is just a hill full of stumps. So we're getting there. We are getting there. A lot of big holes. The stumps have a lot of roots. In case you ever wonder what a stump looks like, and you just pull it out of the ground. They don't want to come out, which is good though, because that means trees don't fall over easily. This is the 2:30 p.m. update.